and this particular model happens to be one. And then what I'm looking for in my pasta, see how I have just a nice matte finish? I don't want too much. To get that, I just drag it on the board. And then you keep cranking it down one setting at a time. I'm going to speed it up just to make it go a little faster. Now this model goes to 8. I'm only going to take it to number 6. 8 is pretty cool. But you can see what we wind up with. Look how thin it is. Go feel it. Stretch it. It's so strong. Paper thin. Wonderful. And it's easier just to cut it into some more manageable pieces. Very simply, cut large strips. The nice thing about the pappardelle is it's very, has a large surface area on it, so it absorbs a lot heavier sauce. So you're gonna serve it with a bolognese or something that has some substance to it, maybe something with a lot of vegetables in it. If you wanted to, you could do something a little bit thinner, more like a fettuccine. Capoletti's, a couple of raviolis.
These are some edible flowers we have. This is chamomile here. We have some nasturtium. This is hyssop. We have a blossom of chive as well.
Drain the ravioli so they're not completely covered with butter. And those are the artichokes that we prepare the exact same way, but just a little bit nicer. We like to use the different flowers and herbs and everything, however we can, to create a different look for the guest. So we can take some bits of flowers. garnish on the shrimp.